in these shoes and tell me I don't know what I'm talking about, then we're going to continue doing it. There is nothing wrong with able-bodied people to contribute back to society. And if they need more and they're not making enough money, we'll be there to help. But I don't want to flip the entire 100% of the bill. So if they work, I will help them. If they don't want to work, I'll give them a ticket someplace else. Massachusetts?